does, but I'm not sure the Sixers, who are now about 21% of the way through the schedule, are getting enough love.
They needed some size up front, and he got completely overwhelmed as Jaylen Brown, smart, maybe a little flailing there, trying to draw the foul on Embiid as Harris throws it down. Tice and Thompson, they were starting together for a while, didn't work out quite so well as Embiid quickly.
Basketball defensively.
Kemba Walker drives, get past Embiid, and draws a foul. Shot's good. We're going to take Tristan Thompson off the dribble. Curry hesitates and hits. Philadelphia leads by four. Walker dancing into the paint, pulls back from the elbow and drills it.
The bubble, we were wondering where the explosion, the quickness to his moves were. Gather my thoughts. And Cass, that's unique that he's that far away from his group.
Yeah, certainly, yeah.
He's going to probably only go about 10 to 12 minutes for conditioning. Shake. Matisse Thybulle's come onto the game for Philadelphia. Oh, nice pass, smart.
Floor, he takes possessions. Then Jaylen takes possessions. They got to find some offense.
Jaylen Brown throws it up and in.
Right.
He had 10 rebounds in 15 minutes the other night. And it's Jeff Teague. So Dwight Howard with one. Embiid does have two. Teague out to Tice. Tice left open. That's
so confident on the offensive end, Daniel Tice.
Off yet another turnover ahead to Javonte Green. Already in this one. Kemba Walker blocked by Thybulle. And Thybulle going down the other end. 6-point Boston lead. Oh, nice spin inside. Splits the defense. Tobias Harris spins inside, goes up, and shot is good. Walker racing up the floor, gets past Thybulle, gets inside, and sneaks past Embiid. Harris, Thybulle cutting, gets inside, misses it. The tip is good.
They have had major regression. Bottom third in each of those two things. There's a drive right there.
Little floater in the paint is good. Around 10 points, 3 rebounds. And easily gets to the rim that time. Won the game Wednesday night. It was a big fourth quarter. It was Embiid, the soft touch. Smart. Marcus Smart, Stevens. T to Brown. Brown up and under. Embiid goes right at Tristan Thompson. Pull-up shot short. Robert Williams the rebound. Back out to Tice. And Smart long three-pointer. That's Brown looking to help out. Try to strip down low. Embiid fakes. Foul. Good. And one. Call because you talked about the impact beyond baseball. Milo Hamilton. The radio call as Harris knocks it down. Simmons back up top. Danny Green gets a good look and knocks down the three. The other night on Wednesday, it was a tie game with under 4 minutes to play as Jaylen Brown
off to an absolutely dynamite start.
Joel Embiid, three-pointer, whacked in the face. He's slow to come up the other way. Tobias Harris.
Harris is north of 40% for three-point territory. Just walk up three, early offense.
Kind of holding onto his neck down the other end of the floor. On the drive is Curry, sneaks in. Smart driving on Harris, goes inside, banks it home.
Second half of his last two games, so let's see how Kemba shoots it here.
Although Walker, nice move there. Walker didn't start.
Lack of call. He thought on both plays he was fouled.
Jaylen Brown on the rebound, banks it home.
What's his composure?
Ball's down again. Celtics in playing physical. Smart, 22 minutes. He has 6 assists. A steal and a block as well. Down the other end, Jaylen Brown. Simmons to Embiid, down the lane, runs into Tice, blocking foul, and one. Puts it into the hands of Simmons. Simmons spins in the paint, kicks it out to Curry. Curry for three. Harkmaz. Matisse Thybulle drives inside, goes reverse. Nice little spin off.
Jason Tatum out.
So Kemba Walker back in. Grant Williams with a three. That's good. Harkmaz looks cross-court pass to Harris. That usually doesn't get there. And Harris
doing all the things he did a season ago.
Milton finds Harkmaz. Harkmaz finds the bottom.
I think he responded, especially before picking up his fourth foul.
Yeah, I don't think it was physical play.
Never one thing, right? It's always usually a combination of factors.
Ogilvy. And Simmons kicks it out. Harkmaz again. Javonte Green goes right at Embiid. Shot won't go. Fight for the rebound. Tipped up and in. Double team by Brown. Pass stolen by Green. And Green going down the other way. Throws it down. Marcus Smart, the floater. Puts it in. Kemba Walker Jaylen Brown, three-pointer. Got it, Jaylen Brown.
Stop the ball in transition. He's going to put it on your head.
Simmons, count it, and one. Over 4 minutes left. Ben Simmons with the steal. And Simmons goes up and throws it down. Here's Simmons. Simmons so aggressive here in the fourth quarter. Harris, three-pointer. Bang!
It's the beauty of being 6'10 strong.
Drives inside, right-handed. And Simmons wisely will walk it up the floor. Now drives, sidestep, right-handed, off the glass. 38 more tonight over the rival Boston Celtics.